All right, that's a good choice. Yusuf's gonna love it. Here's the plan. We're heading back to the Maze Bank Arena. Time to disrupt another one of Dugan's halftime shows. This car is in the lineup. And guess what? You know the band that do the music? This is literally their car. They donated it. How sick is that? Yusuf is gonna lose his mind when he hears about it.
Okay, so... enemy to security just because the place is abandoned. One wrong move, and you'll have the arena security very far up your ass.
Later. alive!
Semper Fi! Watch her!
You find it? They'll have a list of the other ships in there somewhere. The rest of the shipments. Take them out so we don't have to deal with any super Duggins on game day.
Get psyched for the most shopping fun ever! Give me a shout if you have a question. Sorry.
Thank you.
I take it this isn't a sub. Call me back when you've figured out how that brain of yours works.
Hi.
Crime family in front of thousands of people. Man, chill.
¿Qué pasa?
Just up there.
Hey, hello.
Just have your pass out and ready.
Tell it like it is, bro.
Okay, there should be an elevator that goes up to the private box.
You like the exciting life?
Okay, you in the box? Stay on your toes because the Duggins are going to be pissed!
I'm a fucking Marine! You fucking amateur! Take cover!
Disable the car so you can catch it. Use one of the camera drones in the private box. They're all fitted with EMPs in case people get bored. And if I remember it right, the seats with green lights should have a tablet that controls the drone. that beeping or... Oh no, yeah, that's definitely beeping. Holy shit! Bomb! Oh, blowing up the car must have been part of the show. We gotta get it out of there before it goes off. Oh, I met this guy Howe at the LS car meet a couple of weeks ago. You know him? He's a trip. Anyway, head over to his spot right fucking now. I'll let him know you're on the way.
I wonder if those backstage passes would let me into the show next Saturday.